3, 2, 1, go!
All right, here we go. Match number 9 here at Seven Rivers. All 3 blue robots moving. All 3 red robots as well. We're in autonomous. We've got a red and a blue robot both up on the charging station. The red one gets balanced, engaged. The blue one was not able to engage. So early advantage to the Red Alliance as we enter into teleoperator mode. Drivers have control of the robots. 5 of the 6 robots moving. It looks like we've got one red robot, Phoenix, stuck in the middle of the field there, 50-54. See if they can get moving there in a little bit. Maybe they're resetting. Advantage red. 2 red robots over at the scoring section. 32-76 tool can scoring a cube up high. Their partner, State Line, 46-55, putting a cube up high. Over on the blue side, we've got 87-82 Trobotics bringing a cube over to the scoring section and dropping it onto the middle level. Nicely done. Their partner, 37-92, with a cone, that's the Army Ants, putting that on the middle level. Still over a minute to go, about 65 seconds. The Red Alliance with about a 50-point lead, though, as we now go under a minute. So Phoenix Robotics able to move temporarily. They move back over onto the red side of the field, but now they are still not moving again. So FDA's taking a look to see what's going on with that robot. So it's basically a two on three, but the Red Alliance is not being thwarted by that disadvantage. They actually have the lead. 2 more scores by the Red Alliance, pushing 2 cubes at the lower level with 15 seconds to go in this match now. Advantage red, 2 blue robots up, docked and balanced. A 3rd one trying to get up on the charging station. 3 are docked. Will they balance with 3 seconds to go? And they get it done, nicely done. 2 red robots docked and engaged as well. 130-73. They're able to achieve all 4 ranking points in that match. 1 ranking point goes to the blue team. So I think we've had 1 round